He got lucky, stole her back again. She heard he had a Mercury. She's crazy about a Mercury. I'm gonna buy me a Mercury and cruise it up and down the road. Come on, Jim. Crazy about a Mercury. She's crazy about a Mercury. I'm gonna buy me a Mercury and cruise it up and down the road. Hey now, mama, you look so fine. Cruising downtown in your Mercury 49. She's crazy about a Mercury. She's crazy about a Mercury. I'm gonna buy me a Mercury and cruise it up and down the road. I'd go downtown and buy a Mercury or two. I'm crazy about a Mercury. I'm crazy about a Mercury. I'm gonna buy me a Mercury and cruise it up and down the road. I'm gonna buy me a Mercury and cruise it up and down.
Tiger by the tail, it's plain to see. want me much when you get through with me. I'm a losing weight, turning mighty pale. Looks like I got a tiger by the tail. I thought the day I met you, you were meek as a lamb, just the kind to fit my dreams and plans. And now the pace we're living takes to win from my sales. Looks like I got a tiger by the tail. I've got a tiger by the tail, this blank sea. Won't be much when you get through with me. I'm a losing weight, turning my pale. Looks like I got a tiger by the tail.
Once again on Friday night at the old Crystal Palace, huh? That, is that right? I'm going to say hello. We're broadcasting on two radio stations, so they want us to say hello. So I'm going to say hello to you, and you say hello back like we just now met, okay? You know, like we're about to go out on our first date or something. Y'all remember that feeling? You go. They do. Okay, ready? Hello. Jesus, what a horny bunch it is. First date, that sounds about like an eighth one or something. I land. Well, glad to see you. And this is a house of celebration. I could never guess what you want. How you doing? But I'll be glad to play it. Let's see. Okay, I'll give that to you, Miss Kim. And I'll tell you that we do all kinds of celebrations. We celebrate birthdays and anniversaries. And we celebrate retirements. We celebrate engagements, we celebrate getting married, we celebrate getting divorced. I'm in charge of that one, they said. You said I did it so good so many times, I ought to really know how. So, but we do all those things, and if you want to be included in some of that, as we make a video here tonight, we're making a video of the entire thing, and you can get a copy of the video if you want. Talk to one of the girls out in front where you came through there, and they'll make arrangements for you. And I want to tell you also that tonight we're going to play all requests. All requests that we can play, we're going to play them. If you don't hear it, you know we didn't know it and couldn't make it up. Some guy came up to me the other night and said, "You forget the words to There Stands a Glass?" And I said, "Well, yeah, I guess I did forget, didn't I?" He said, "You forgot all of them." What he meant was I'd made up all the words. The only thing I remember was "There Stands a Glass." You know what I mean. Well, anyway, I want to tell you, write down your request any way you can and get it up here to Miss Kim. You can see she forgot the bottom part of her drawers. But that just makes it all interesting. Huh? Yeah, that's cowboy over there. And get it to her, and she is the keeper of the music. If you don't hear what you want to hear, wait till the show's over and beat her up. Or kiss her, your guys. You have to kiss her. She likes that, I'll bet. No? Well, anyway, let me tell you that we do a Sunday brunch here from 9:30 until 2 o'clock. That day has been acclaimed on more than one occasion, on several occasions by the reader polls. We've won them all. They say this is the best place to eat on Sunday. You're going to eat, this is the place. And I agree with them. As you see, I've been down here quite a bit. And let's see, coming attractions, Jim.
This coming Monday night, we have the great Ray Price.
Ray Price, ladies and gentlemen. I agree with Jim. You got to say the great Ray Price.
And then
That's coming Monday?
This coming Monday, just a few days. September 23rd, Saturday, joining us is Don Williams.
Don Williams will be a doubleheader.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a week from tomorrow night, right?
Yes, it is.
Yes, it is.
We'll also sneaking up.
Boy, that'll be fun.
We've just added on November 22nd, Ricky Van Shelton coming back by popular demand.
Ricky Van Shelton's coming November 22nd. What else?
In December, we have Mark Wills and Tracy Byrd.
And Mark Wills and Tracy Byrd, and we're also doing some extra Christmas shows, I think.
Yes, we are. The Buckaroos are doing some Thursday nights, too.
So you can call in, Terry. Tell them the number. This is the number, Terry.
Just call our main telephone number at 328-7560 or pick us up on the web at www.buckowens.com.
And don't look up that www Crystal Palace, because that ain't us. I kind of wish the hell it was. I mean, they got more of those scrawny. I mean, those girls ain't got a whole lot on. But I want you to know that don't belong to us. We, I wish it did, but it doesn't. And so, just look up Buck Owens, and it'll tell you what's. Is that right? It tell them who's coming and when.
Who's coming and when, and has a lot of other information on there too.
All right, and let's see. Let me talk to you 1 second about kids. Now I'm talking about little kids, small ones, you know, the ones that are 3 feet tall or 2 feet tall, the young little kids. If they dance by themselves, do me a favor, please. I need your help. I need you to dance with them. Or if they dance by themselves, they need to dance at the ends of the dance floor. If they do that, they can dance all night. Many, many times I've seen kids dance all night right over there. They just dance every dance, and they don't seem to ever get tired, you know. But and nobody gets hurt, and nobody gets run over, and nobody gets mad at me, and I sleep better. And so, but if you want to dance with them, you can dance any place they want to, right?
Right.
So, and let's see, one last thing. The louder the applause, the appreciation, the applause, etc., is after each and every song, the cheaper the drinks get. Well, they can dream. Is that David and Tony's crowd up there?
Yeah, I think they're having. Must be.
Well, there they are, right up. Yeah, that's them. They're a couple of friends of mine, and I think they both. Are y'all both still work here?
Yeah.
And they told me they was here practicing this afternoon, late this afternoon. They're practicing for their wedding tomorrow. And they met here at the Crystal Palace. And I said, you have to practice that? Hell, I'd have failed it, I wish.
You mean the ceremony?
Huh?
The ceremony.
Oh, the ceremony. I'm going to say, I know how the rest of that. Well. Anyway, congratulations on whatever you're practicing, and we hope you have a long and storied marriage, longer than some of mine. I had one time it lasted 2 days. Well, I sobered up and I looked over in the bed and I said, "My God." I must have been drinking embalming fluid or something, huh? But I have done some few crazy things in my life. And I hope there's some of them I don't ever do again, and there's some of them I hope to hell I do again. Well, okay, on with the dance now. We're going to request, and we're going to start with this one right here. Together again. My tears have stopped falling. The long, lonely nights. Yeah, they're now at an end. The key to my heart. Hey, boy, where you been? Been in jail? You hold in your hands, and nothing else matters now. We're together again. Together again. Yeah, the gray skies are gone. You're back in my arms. Now back where you belong. And the love that I knew, no, 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 not sir, is living. And nothing else matters now. We're together again. All right, Terry and the steel guitar. Hi, Jim. Terry on the steel guitar. And this right here is Miss Kim. It's a hard job, but somebody got to do it, you know. Jim on the drums. Jim on the piano. Old singing partner Doyle Kurt Singer on the bass and the harmonies. Together again. Well, the gray skies are gone. He got it right. You're back in my arms. Yes, you are. Now back where you belong. And the love that I is living again, and nothing else matters now. We're together again, and nothing else matters now. We're together. Again. Oh, yeah. Thank you. Well, I want to. You guys saw the Survivor. I got to tell you, take 1 second and tell you this. That you saw the Survivor series. I know you saw, must have seen some of it. It is the hottest show, I guess, I've been on television in years. And, they're putting out a soundtrack, and they called Jim the other day. Jim is, he handles a lot of stuff, especially the girls. But they called Jim and they said they're going to put out a soundtrack and they wanted to include a song of mine in their soundtrack, along with Guns N' Roses and who's yeah. Those other people?
Santana
and a bunch of those. And
country folks.
And I thought, well, hell, that'd be good. Now, let me tell you the one that The one they wanted to put, the one they're going to put in there, it's called, you see how it makes sense, Adios, Farewell, Goodbye, Good Luck, So Long. So that fit their theme, and so I hope it goes like this. I don't want to see you peeking through my window. I don't want to hear you call me on the phone. I don't want to hear you knocking on my door, babe. Adios, farewell, goodbye, good luck, so long. Well, you put me through my paces like a champion. Like a champion, I jumped through the hoop for you. That's all over now, go find a brand new sucker. Graduations here, I've had the course with you. I don't want to see you peeking through my window. I don't want to hear you call me on the phone. I don't want to hear you knocking on my door, babe. Adios, farewell, goodbye, good luck, so long. Jump Shaw, old Survivor piano there. Yes, Jim. To Congress to convince you that our love affair's all true. Every time you snap your fingers, I come a running. But that's all over now, I'm sick and tired of you. I don't want to see you peeking through my window. I don't want to hear you call me on the phone. I don't want to hear you knocking on my door, babe. Adios, farewell, goodbye, good luck, so long. Adios, farewell, goodbye, good luck, so long. All right. So what's for the soundtrack of the Survivor Series? What, were you going to say something?
No.
I'm sorry, I thought you were making a motion. What do you say we have? Well, we got another one? I don't like either one of those. Okay, let's do... I'm just kidding. We have a request for Act Naturally down to Crystal Palace and Strawberry Wine. And Kim does Strawberry Wine as good as anybody you ever heard. Listen to this. Miss Kim.
He was working through college on my grandpa's farm. I was thirsting for knowledge, and he had a car. I was caught somewhere between it.
Beautiful bride. Pretty good looking bridegroom, too. Well, that's a beautiful job, Miss Kim. Well, if Miss Kim said she's getting too hard work and she needed a raise, so I don't want to work it too hard, I'm going to read some of these. It says, thunder rolls, and we don't know that. Nope. No. And it says, and your song. My song, I got 700 or 800 of them. But I know which one you mean. We'll play it for you in just a second. Garth Brooks. To Amanda Love Michael. Okay, we got time. This one here says, a group from Michigan is out for the Michigan-UCLA game tomorrow. That is tomorrow. And they want to see, but before Michigan beats UCLA. And I say, yeah, because they're going to beat UCLA anyway. I like to root for a winner. They beat UCLA like a runaway slave. You know what I mean? They just... They run away from them. Let's see. It says, but please play for light something. I want to see that sexy drummer.
Which one is that?
Man, does she look at that? I want to see that sexy drummer get crazy on the drums. I think they mean Kalijah is what they mean there. It must be. He don't get crazy on them others, I don't think. He's crazy, though, is he? I can't be myself when I'm with you, or who's going to mow your grass. Well, we can do the grass, and we can do the Kalijah, and we can do Act Naturally. Okay. So here's Act Naturally. They're gonna make a big star out of me. We'll make a scene about a man that's sad and lonely. And all they gotta do is act naturally. Well, I'll bet you I'm gonna be a big star. I might win an Oscar, you can't never tell. The movie's gonna make me a big star. Cause I can play the part so well. They hope to come to see me in my movie. Then I know that you're gonna pray to see the biggest fool that's ever hit the big time. And all I gotta do is act naturally. I won't need rehearsing. And all I gotta do is act naturally. Well, and I'll bet you I'm gonna be a big star. I might win an Oscar, you can't never tell. Movie's gonna make me a big star. Cause I can play the part so well. Ever hit the big time, and all I gotta do is act naturally. Yes. Who's gonna mow your grass? Can you get the first thing going? Ready? Who's gonna mow your grass?
Thank you.
to your hand. Who's gonna chop your kindling wood after I make the plans? Hey, who's gonna be your man? Who's gonna bring you your breakfast in bed? Who's gonna whisper the night? Who's gonna keep you warm as toast on the troubled winter night? Who's gonna be your puppy dog when I'm a thing of the past? Hey, who's gonna mow your grass? Terry. Okay, let's see, Miss Kim. Morning, my love, until I do. Well, let's let Doyle do one. The lady that called in, yeah, I know you didn't get it, but she wanted to hear Love in the Hot Afternoon, and she wondered if you could sing that for her. Well, that's it, not to tell her name. Well, it wasn't Jerry. Oh, you're getting her down there. Yeah. Doyle could sing, really a good singer. Listen to this. He projects it. What's this?
From somewhere outside,
yeah.
Hear the street vendor cry, Billy Gumbo. From my window, I see him going down the street. He don't know that she fell right to sleep in the damp, tangled sheets so soon. After love in the hot afternoon, now the Bourbon Street lady sleeps like a baby. In the shadow,
in the shadow.
She was new to me, full of mystery, but now
I know
that she's just a girl, I'm just a guy in the room. Afternoon. We got high in the park this morning and we sat without talking. Then we came back here in the heat of the day, tired of walking. Where under her breath she hung to herself a tune of love in the hot afternoon. Now the Bourbon Street lady sleeps like a baby in the shadow.
In the shadow.
She was She's just a girl, I'm just a guy in the room. For love in the hot afternoon.
Folks, good to see you. All right, here's a request. Here's a request for a Buck Owens song. So we'll do this one for him. Oh, you took my car and took my money. Got me wrong, that ain't funny. Left me standing here looking silly. Jumped aboard that silver plane, waved me through the wind and pain. Left me with my arms full of empty. I'm so sick and tired of getting up, so sick and tired. Sick of dirty clothes and dirty dishes. Tired of all the peace and quiet that drives me up the wall. Tired of having arms full of empty. Oh, you took my car and took my money. Done me wrong, that ain't funny. Left me standing here looking silly. Jumped aboard that silver plane, waved at me through the wind and pain. Left me with my arms full of empty. Come on, Terry. Oh, yeah. Hold grudges. I ain't had no tender love and care. You've been gone. Only had two arms full of empty. Oh, you took my car and took my money. Done me wrong, that ain't funny. Left me standing here looking silly. Jumped aboard that silver plane, waving me through the wind and pain. I got to tell you, one of my staff reminded me that the crack I made about a runaway slave a while ago. I don't know what I'm going to say half the time, and I apologize if that offends someone. Please don't take me serious. This is an entertainment job, and that's the way I intended. So, okay, enough of that. Now, what? Morning, my love. Okay. Morning, my love. Hope you slept tight. I held you close all through the night. I pray all your dreams come down from above on the wings of a snow white dove. On my love, morning my love, let's go sailing today on the great silver sky, where God's angels play. O'er the mountains we'll fly, o'er treetops so high, together just you and I. On my thank you.
We might visit Mars. We might touch the stars. And we might just play on God's Milky Way. And when Mother Sun says day is all done, together we will fly, just you and I. Morning, my love. Morning, my love. Let's go sailing today on the great silver sky, where God's angels play. Oh, mountains we'll fly, oh, treetops so high. Together, just you and I. Morning, my love. Safe from all harm in my loving arms. Morning, my love. Morning, my love.
All right. And here's a request for Welcome to My World. And here's our piano player, Jim Shaw, to sing it for you. One of the great Jim Reeves songs from a long time ago.
Welcome to my world. Won't you come on in? Miracles, I guess, still happen now and then. Step into my heart. Leave your cares behind. Welcome to my world, built with you in mind. Knock and the door will open. Seek and you will find. Ask and you'll be given the key to this world of mine. I'll be waiting here with my arms unfurled, waiting just for you. Welcome to my world. and the door will open. Seek and you will find. Ask and you'll be given the key to this world of mine. I'll be waiting here with my arms unfurled, waiting just for you. Welcome to my world.
Oh, that's a great job, Jim. Jim Shaw. And we have a request for Kalijah, and this features our drummer on the tom-toms and all the other things. What he does is the story about two wooden Indians, one on one side of the street and one on the other. One's a male Indian, if it makes any difference. The other one's a female across the street, and they don't, you know, it's a big wide street. So they haven't talked very much, and we put this together. Jim puts down on the drums. I'm going to sing the words that you've heard, and Jim puts on the drums what he thinks they might have been saying to each other. And when we get through, we're going to compare notes. So if you're ready, why? Here we go, Jim.
Elijah was a wooden end standing by the door. His heart was set on an Indian maid over at the antique store. Elijah, oh, oh, oh. Too stubborn to ever show a sign, because his heart was made of knotty pine. He always wore his hand feathers, fell to Tom Hall. The maiden wore her beads and braids and swore someday he'd talk. Elijah, just stood there, never let it show. So she could never answer yes or no. Don't know what he missed. Is it any wonder what his face is red? But lied to that poor old wooden head.
It's Jim McCarty, brave Indian warrior. Many ponies, much wampum. Many blankets. Jim.
Was a lonely Indian, never went nowhere. His heart was set on the Indian maid with the coal black hair. Elijah, oh, 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 oh.
stubborn, ever let it show. So she could never answer yes or no. And then one day a wealthy customer bought the end of May. Took her all so far away, but old Kalijah stayed. Kalijah. Just stood there as lonely as could be, because his heart was still an old pine tree. Poor old Kalijah, we never got a kiss. Poor old Kalijah, he don't know what he missed. Is it any wonder that his face is red?
I'll go out first, and then back up. What? No. No. Hello. Hi. Got another one?
Yeah, The River by Garth Brooks.
The river, it's out there. Runs right through my front yard. Big in Vegas, we can do that, maybe. Can we do that? We'll do that for her. Terry's gonna get the acoustic guitar and we'll warm up everything here and we'll do Big in Vegas. That's what you said, right? Story about a little boy that born in, out in the country, and the entertainment used to be the radio. Saturday night, the Grand Ole Opry came on. Listened to the Grand Ole Opry when he was a little bitty kid on up. Always wanted to be one of those people that got up and sang on, came out of that little box. And lo and behold, he did just that. I knew that kid, you know. When I was young, left my home and went away to Vegas. My guitar and my dreams had to try to play and sing in Las Vegas. But my mama told me I was wrong, and she begged me to stay at home. But my will was strong, and I had to make it big in Vegas. They'll put turn them on in Vegas. Well, I played every honky-tonk, smoky bar in Vegas. And I guess that I ain't got what it takes for Las Vegas. But my dreams
still linger on. Though my faith is almost gone, but my will is strong and I gotta make it big. In vain they'll put my name up in lights where I'm playing, and the lines out in front will be long. I'll get a standing ovation from the people when I start to sing my song. When I turn them on, Vegas, la 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 la, big in Vegas. La 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 la, big in Vegas. You know, folks, these guys here on stage with me, we traveled all over the world, several times over, as a matter of fact. We visited a lot of different countries. We played for a lot of dignitaries, as they said we were, and even in Paris, they were very nice to us everywhere we went. They made us feel really warm, good, and wonderful. But nothing like we feel here in Bakersfield, California.
Birthday to Jane Jackson from Charlotte, North Carolina this evening.
Welcome.
It says, hello from Holland. It says, we feel so welcome. Your guitar is the Dutch flag of Holland.
What?
That's what it said.
Say it again.
Your guitar is the Dutch flag of Holland.
Oh, yeah. Is that it? Yeah, red, white, and blue. Is it blue, white, and red? I don't know. We've been to Holland many times, and it's a beautiful country, and once you get away from the water, we played in Amsterdam several times, and Antwerp and Brussels, and it's a beautiful country, and the people there are so friendly and really warm, wonderful people. And they got the prettiest girls you ever saw in your life. I mean, man.
Okay. Happy birthday to Tish.
Canal Street,
her birthday
yeah.
is on Monday. Happy birthday to you, Tish. Happy anniversary, the 55th anniversary, Joe and Ella Zeller. Congratulations to you.
Wait a minute. What? What'd you say? 55 what? 55
Joe and Ella. 55 years married.
They married 55 years?
Yes.
These two people?
Yes.
Congratulations. My land. How do you stand him that long? Welcome. Thanks for coming.
Welcome to Leanne from Dallas and Marianne and Richard from Las Vegas, celebrating their 25th North High School reunion tomorrow night.
Wow, North High. My kids went to school there.
Did they?
Yeah, then they found out they was 20 years old. They kicked them out.
Hello to Bill and Marilyn Brandon from San Bernardino, California. Happy retirement, Bob and Pat Whitson, and may you enjoy each and every day.
Yeah, just wait. You retired. You'll be vacuuming, you'll be making the beds, you'll be doing all the things, you'll be washing the car, all those things you've been having her do all these years. You just wait. You'll be doing the cooking. My wife said I about drove her crazy. She wanted to get another job. Well, you know.
Okay, celebrating Kirk and Cindy's third anniversary. Happy anniversary to you.
They've been married 3 years.
3 years.
Well, I was almost married that long once.
Happy birthday to Ashley, 17 years old, from the girls.
Ashley.
Happy 50th birthday to Officer Gary Hunter of Bear Valley Police Department. It says, remember the Sunday.
What?
It says, remember the Sunday breakfast at the Oak Tree Counting Club.
Yes.
Oak Country Club.
Yes, I do.
Okay.
We do those a lot of times.
I think that
Welcome.
Is a free plug. Special anniversary to Dee and Bonnie Parker at table 106. And
All right.
Buck, please
Bonnie
wish
Parker, is
right
Clyde
there.
Down there too? Is that you? Are you Dee or Bonnie? Oh, sorry. So, welcome. We're glad to have you. What are you celebrating? 31 years of marriage? The two of you?
Dumb.
Oh, I'm just kidding. I always think, you know, I've been married several times, you know, because I want to get it right, and you keep on doing it till you get it right, and evidently you got yours right away. Or does that remain to be seen? Well, go on, get me out of this, will you?
Okay. Happy birthday to Michael Carr. He's celebrating his 18th. Thank you from Larry. Mm-hmm. Happy 50th birthday to Tim Lynch. Mm-hmm. Welcome John and Bernice Kane from Lincoln, Nebraska.
Lincoln, Nebraska. Know some people in Lincoln?
Here's a phone number. Okay.
Well, please, who's it for?
I don't know. Do you want me to read it out loud?
No.
Okay. Please welcome our friends from Sweden, Brigida, Callie, Natalie, and Nicole.
And we've been to Sweden, and we enjoy that. Welcome to the folks from Sweden.
And again, congratulations to Dave and Tony, who are getting married tomorrow night.
There you go.
Yeah. I know they are. That's what I understand. Tall Dark Stranger and what? Boot Scootin' Boogie and there's another one or two. We did Collider, didn't we? And it's nice to see you. Hi, Buck. My name is Tony Mather, and it's nice to see you. I haven't seen you in years. I spent a lot of time in this industry. Years ago, as a drummer and a bass player. But that was a trick doing both those things at the same time. Let's see. And, so, you know, this is true. Remember the 60s?
Yeah.
and you know Tommy Collins. Well, I played Forrester Hall in San Jose. Yeah, I played up there a few times. Bill, from the 1440 Club. Yes, I knew him. Well, Kyle Kennedy's. Oh, there's more. Oh, the Corral Club. This is old home week here. And Seaside, yeah. Remember that? Remember I played bass for Bobby Austin on the original Apartment Number 9? Well, did you know my cousin, Jimmy, who played the piano on Apartment Number 9? Did you know him? Is that you? Well, let's see. At the Palomino Club, Palomino Club, and in Vegas, I used that time to further my education and get the hell out of the music business. He's a smart guy. No, I didn't say that. But he obtained a PhD. A PhD, you don't have to get a PhD in anything in particular, do you? A PhD is just, it's like a license to steal, ain't it? I mean, you can hang that on up and charge them for anything. Can't you? Yeah? Did you have a major? Or did you have a colonel? Oh, bad joke. Let's see. I haven't seen you in years. Well, we're glad to see you, and thank you for coming, sir. Congratulations on your PhD. I know that's a hard thing to get, and I know it takes a lot of getting to it and doing it. I never had that much discipline. Let's see. P.S. Tracked 1 year back to Merle and Bonnie. Boy, it must have been a long year. Okay. Let's see. We got 2-3 requests for some rockabilly songs. Do I do that? Let's do. Let's start with. Everyone here. Let's have a party. Hank's having a party. Or come on over to my house. And
close.
You know the. With Terry. Terry Christopherson. Come on now, folks. Here's your chance to boogie.
ketchup on my blue jeans that just burned my hand. Lord, it's hard to be a bachelor man. I got girls I can cook, I got girls I can clean, I got girls that can do anything in between. Gotta get ready, make our everything right. Now all my rowdy friends are coming over tonight.
Here we go.
Do you wanna dance? Do you wanna party? Don't take a chance. We gotta get this party started. I cook some pig in the ground, I got that beer on ice. All my rowdy friends are coming over tonight.
The same. Yeah, they were dancing and singing and moving. funky bass solo. Come on, Doyle.
Start playing old time rock and roll. Still like that old
There's only one sure way to get me to go. Start playing old time rock and roll. Call me Earl, call me what you will. Say I'm a fashion, say I'm over the hill. Today's music ain't got the same soul. I still like old time.
Congratulations, ladies. Made my night. Hey, we got a request for the Harsh Whisperer song. And then we'll do Crying Time. This is a song from the movie of the Harsh Whisperer, where the guy whispers, he sings to his horse, and then his horse goes and does what he says. You believe that? I didn't believe it, but they said it was true. So Miss Kim is going to do that right now for the folks that want to hear that.
Morris Jim. What a great job. Beautiful, huh, folks? To the Tennessee Waltz, where you got your guitar. You know, where we'll do that, we'll get that.
Yes, I lost my little darling the night they were playing that beautiful Tennessee Waltz.
I was waltzing with my darling to the Tennessee waltz when an old friend I happened to see. So I introduced him to my darling, and while they were dancing, my friend stole my sweetheart from me. And I remember the dance at the Tennessee waltz. Now I know just how much I have lost. You know I lost my little darling the night they were playing the beautiful Tennessee waltz. Oh, the beautiful Tennessee waltz.
All right, Jerry, great job. Miss Kim.
Okay, we want to wish Angela Bertrand a happy 41st birthday tonight. And Catherine Henson from Oklahoma is a cousin of Herb Henson. Herb Henson's widow, who's here.
Who's it say?
It says, cousin Herb Henson's widow. Catherine Henson from Oklahoma.
Yes,
cousin Herb
Catherine
Henson's
is
widow.
Her name. I don't know where she's sitting, but over there. Nice to see you. Been a long time.
Oh, we have a special guest here at table 107.
Yeah.
Brad Paisley's mother's here.
No, his grandmother.
Grandmother, thank you. It says mom, but...
Where's she at?
Might be right there.
Well, nice to see you. Aren't you beautiful? Wow. I didn't know Brad had such pretty relatives. He said his grandma. He didn't tell me some young chick. Well, it's nice to see you, and you have quite a grandson there. He's really going to be something. He's on his way to being a big star. You tell him you heard it here. I have a request for Under Your Spell again. Let's see what it says is Under Your Spell again. Want to hear it? It is awesome to be able to see you. Your place is wonderful. Thank you, Keith and Connie from Spokane. I used to go to Spokane once. Well, I'd like to wish my friend Fernando, happy birthday. And please play Born to Boogie by Hank Jr. We don't know that. We just did you one of the others, that other thing. That was for you. I told him we should do that for you, Howard and Rachel. And so we did that now. And let's see. What was the other? Oh, Under Your Spell again. Yeah, okay. You've got me under your spell again. Saying those things again, making me believe that you're just mine. You've got me dreaming those dreams again, thinking those things again. I've gotta take you back just one more time. Everybody tells me that I'm a fool, that I never should have put my faith in you. Way down deep inside, guess I know it's true, but no one else can make me feel the way you do. You've got me under your spell again, saying those things again, making me believe that you're just mine. You've got me dreaming those dreams again, thinking those things.
grandma. How you doing?
And here's a request for our Tall Dark Stranger, you said.
One,
all right.
Two.
If he comes right in. Crying time, and Kim's gonna help me do this, right?
Oh, it's crying time again. You're gonna leave me. I can see that faraway look in your eyes. I can tell by the way you hold me, darling, that it won't be long before it's crying time. Now they say that absence makes heart grow fonder, and the tears are only rain to make love grow. Well, my love for you never grow no stronger if I live to be 100 years old. Oh, it's crying time again. You're gonna leave me. I can see that faraway look in your eyes. I can tell by the way you hold me, darling, that it won't be long before it's crying time.
Job. And Terry, set him up again. That one, Papa Top
again. I've just got time for one more round. Set him up, my friend, and I'll be gone, and you can let some other fool sit down. A joke I heard today about a woman who said she was through and calmly walked away. I tried to smile and did a while, but it seemed so out of place. Did you ever hear of a clown with teardrops streaming down his face? Papa Top again. I think I'll have another round. Set him up, my friend. Then I'll be gone, and you can let some other fool sit down. for me is misery, and here I'm wasting time. But a row of fools on a row of stools is not what's on my mind. 'Cause you see her memory, well, it's not what I'd prefer, but it's either here a drinking beer or home remembering her. Papa Top again, I've just got time for one more round. Set him up, my friend, then I'll be gone and you can let some other fool sit down. Papa Top again.
Terry, Miss Kim tells me that we got a request for the Halloween song. That can only mean one thing, and that's Monsters Holiday. Terry, you got your pick? Ready? One, two, one, two, three, four. Gunstein was the first in line. The Wolfman came up next. Dracula was a doing his stuff. Breathing down my neck. Jump back, make tracks. Here comes the hunchback. Better get out of his way. A 3-3-5-5-4-4-5. It was a monster's holiday. Well, I hopped in the bed and I covered up my head. Said I'm gonna make a good night's sleep. I got woke up about 12 o'clock. I jumped right to my feet. There was gremlins and goblins, dragons and zombies. Lordy, what an awful fight. I said, good buddy, you may get me, but brother, let me tell you that it's gonna be after the fight. Well, Frankenstein was the first in line, and the Wolfman came up next. Dracula was a-doing his stuff, breathing down my neck. Jump back, bait traps, here come the hunchback. Better get out of his way. A 3-3-5-5-4-4-1 was a monster's holiday. Well, Uncle Bill, now he took ill. They sent for me to come. Well, I had to pass by the old graveyard, so I went on the run. There was screaming and moaning, wailing, groaning, scary as a mummy's curse. I said, good buddy, you may get me, but brother, let me tell you, you're gonna have to catch me first. Well, Frankenstein was the first in line, and the Wolfman came up next. Well, Dracula was a-doing his stuff, a-breathing down my neck. Jump back, big tracks, here comes the hunchback. All right, thank you.
Big hand for Kaylee here.
All right, and one a request for A11 for, he said, for his new girlfriend.
For this goes to Elizabeth from Roy. This is his new fiance.
New fiance.
He didn't tell us what happened to his old wife.
I don't know you from Adam, if you're gonna play the jukebox, please don't play A11. Please don't play A11. I just came and here from force happy. I don't intend to spend too much time here.
But I heard you matching for the music. If you play A11, there'll be tears. I don't know you from Adam. If you're gonna play the jukebox, please don't play A11. Please. Eyes of dews and hair, folds of rabbit. Don't intend to spend too much time in here. She told me that she loved me, and she always played A11. Please don't play A11. Please don't play A11.
All right, here's a request for Beef Eater DeLoco and you loco too.
Nerves of steel.
Go.
Jim McCarty with one called Honky Tonk Woman.
You just can't rent good equipment these days.
I met a ginsel barroom queen in Memphis. She tried to take me upstairs for a ride. She had to heave me right across her shoulders, 'cause I just can't seem to drink you off my mind. Give me the honky-tonk blues. Come on, Jim. It's the heart.